Welcome back to the Evil Within. We're loading into chapter 4 after a long chapter 3, from what I remember.
Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
I was almost killed this afternoon, trapped by a suspect we were pursuing. Thank God I was there, she's going to be okay. But seeing her bleeding like that, thinking I was going to lose her without telling her how I really feel was unbearable. I think she feels the same way, there's something undeniable between us. It's against the code of conduct, but I have to let her know how I feel about her. I hope I'm not setting myself up for embarrassment. Remember this being black and white.
That way, no. No, no, not that way, no.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge. You don't look well at all. Do take care of yourself.
I don't know if there's anything that we can upgrade. I don't think there is. Nothing that I would want to upgrade. So hold on to this. Go ahead and save.
There's no right time there. For fooling around.
Hi there, Doctor. I'll gladly take an axe.
for it. Good duck. Hush, hush. Don't you fret.
Doc, no, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Somewhere I'm supposed to attack him. Oh, that cutscene is gonna happen. We got here keys in the spine. I still, oh, there we go. What do you want me to do? What is being done here exactly? There'd have to be something. And I guess that is something. Something like prep for the next area. Because this is like the in-between of levels. What was these? There it is. It's been just a little bit since I last played, so it'd be a little rusty. Especially in the controls aspect. Oh. A couple of shells. Awesome.
That came from outside.
Yes.
Thank you.
me know when you've taken care of them.
Care of them? Some more than one? That was a full round trip. I think I could. Not sure what this is exactly. Hope I didn't miss anything, but I'm pretty sure I did. And I think that was the other way of going inside. More depressing. It's a whole bunch of walls. To drop anything, or if they're just like just an add-on.
Help!
What's wrong with this kid?
That's not vaultable. So we came in through that way, which means this building might have something if it's accessible. Plus of crates. That holds something important.
Something move.
In here. A map fragment. And a chest. What do we got there? Something. Looks like that's a dead end, and to methodically go through this level. Whoa. screaming ghost lady house. So it kind of reminds me of like a phantom town. Like memories are kind of just like still there, lingering about. I got Norman. His cries for help just cut off. I can hear screaming every night. If I don't stay hidden, I know I'll be next. So I'm not sure what happened at this time. I'm sure we're gonna figure out what happened to this like small village town. I think this is still village standard, but what is there to pick up? I thought I saw a pickup prompt, but oh. Juices. Fabulous. So that's probably to the next area. Last place to go is to the Leslie place. Which I assume he was inside here. This guy has a basement, so that'll be joyful to go down into. Couple of hidey places.
He's gone down there.
Basement. Cellar, I guess. What do we have here? Have a checkpoint. Something tells me that's the end of the prep barrier, I guess.
Help me.
Leslie!
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Here.
Settle down!
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
I was expecting that.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
Thank you. Leave it to ingenuity and just... Bane... Me throwing a bottle? I guess. I don't know. So they can turn invisible now.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh God. No. Rovik. It is you.
Ah!
Listen.
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
Rovik.
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here?
We're in the sewers. So there... Oh, there it is. Big old trap there. So we can't get up that way. Leave it to me to find the one way that we can't go first. I think we're gonna come back through that way. Like a door. Nice. Some stuff falls on us. I guess I can. What am I burning? There's much. There's much unknown here. These things again. What is the importance of this? Of that? I Alright. Got a couple of spare bullets, looks like. Can't hang up on that. It's a lot of harpoon stuff here. There's a lever there. Guess I could have done that first. I don't think I can. I can't see a thing. This angle with the. What am I? Yeah. So maybe. I could jump that. Finish my dad away. So we have a trap. Back at the beginning here. I know to do this. So if I use that trap, probably. I don't know if that'll go off. So maybe I want to keep the traps. Try to keep the traps. If that's the actual way I'm supposed to go, but I'll be using it. So when I go over there, it's gonna trigger the event. Tripwire there, so I wanna go that way somehow. Stock up on health. Oh, we do have grenades. Grenades and the harpoon. So maybe we could blind go across. Trigger. forgot what the dodge was. No bueno. Looks like the bomb didn't go off. So let me see what the control was. If there was like a dodge. I don't think there is. There isn't. The shotgun was definitely the way to go, but it could also be the explosive bullets. That and the grenades is sending AoE damage. So we can make some explosives. I don't think I can disarm it from this side. Oh, I can. Do that, grab a single bullet, because that might come in handy. Definitely gonna disarm this trap. Grab these parts, and then there's this trap here. Got those and the grenades. Last resort shot. And try and restock some. It's really hard to tell if there's anything on the ground. Grenade on the ground there. That's nice. Some shells. And there were these here. Once he catches his breath. I believe that's as stocked up as I could probably get. I know there's like the bomb in there, but just two parts. Got blood oozing from the walls. Let's find out. That's good to know. Just a long hallway leading up to like a little boss fight, I guess. Alright, well let's see what we can craft. I'm gonna wanna make some of those. Stock up on that. So we could do a blind bolt first. So we can't let her pop her. Was killable. Getting one extra bullet. I saw this here. Any other goodies lying about? No? Pistol shotgun, then the bow. High risk, high reward, I guess. 8,000 for killing whatever that thing was. The eight-legged woman. Nothing. fucking rules. Oh. Whole load of baloney in here. I wasn't expecting that. Alright, so shoot the guy when he pops up down here. He pops up right there. Chapter 4, alright, that's... I feel like I was left with so many just questions there. Maybe because it's been maybe like 2 weeks since I've last played, so... Even though this will be uploaded on like, I think the 26th or 27th of July, it's been like 2.5 weeks since I last played. Alright, well, thanks for watching. I'll catch you in the Chapter 5, I guess.